everybody is responsible for the state of the soil. So that goes right from the farmer to the urban population.
Soil is the foundation of agriculture, of food, feed, fuel, and fiber. If we don't have soil, we don't have all of the benefits that come from soil.
Awareness and knowledge in the agricultural community on soil health is definitely increasing. However, there's big room for improvement.
There's a lot of farmers that are reluctant to change because this is a system that works, but I think it's critical that they try to understand that maybe this isn't the most sustainable way and they should be changing.
We have to understand the issues that are challenging all of us.
My donation was literally born on frustration. Frustration at the amount of soil degradation that I was seeing, frustration at seeing Class 1 farmland going into development, and frustration at the lack of political will to protect their farmland the way it should be.
In fall of 2018, a $500,000 donation was made by Lillianne Morris, Bob and Moira Kerr, Glacier Farm Media, along with support from the Ontario Agricultural College to increase soil health outreach in Ontario.
And it's not just outreach, it's sharing. It goes both ways. The potential here is to bring those skills into the research community and build from that.
Soils at Guelph hopes to become a hub for knowledge and innovation sharing by creating opportunities for conversation between these different groups.
We've had a long-standing relationship with the University of Guelph, where we've always tried to take their research and take it to a field level.
Now there's people asking for information. Now there's people seeking out that knowledge.
This is tremendous, the synergy of farmers working hand in hand with researchers to come up with science-backed decisions.
I think it's important, and I think Soils at Guelph is an excellent place for this to start.